grab those suckers. Wait. Light around me, you can see diddly squat. I wonder if this is where I can find that red mushroom stuff. But goal is to the left, but I think the treasure is probably to the right. Oh, stuff. Light around dust needs to be larger. I can't see where I'm going. What was the point of that? This treasure better be worth it. Come on. What? Are you serious? I completely overshot the whole thing. God, that's stupid. How exactly am I supposed to land this thing? And my stupid circle bubble is yay big. Oh, God. It's right there. I saw it. No. And you fell, why? Considering how many pretzels I've gone through and how much they cost, I'm telling you right now, this won't work. But I've already gone through them, so might as well go the whole way. No! God, this shouldn't be that hard. It's just a stupid chest. Are you fucking kidding me? Pardon the language. This is stupid. Pissing me off. I really despise it when games are needlessly difficult with stupid things like this. Story related, fine. Story related. But little bonus quests? No. This is stupid. God. I'm not doing anything else here. Oh, God. And why can't I get these suckers? Yeah. I'm here. How come I can't pick it up? I guess technically that's red mushrooms, but what else could it be? God, I hate this. Two, we're up to two.